yourself a gun.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Got yourself a
Yo,
gun.
Yo, I'm living in this time behind enemy lines, so I got mine, I hope ya.
Got yourself a gun.
You from the hood, I hope ya.
Got yourself a gun.
You want beef, hope ya.
Got yourself a gun.
Орел, э? Сука. Да ты ебаная тварь. На дерево, на дерево. На дерево. Е, жив, цел. Жив, цел, орел. Фух, заебись, фу.
I can't believe what I just heard. I was hearing stuff in my head and I was like, what is going on? I went outside and it was a little bird out there. It was a little bird and he started running away and he was laughing. He was like, kee, 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 in his little bird world. And I was like, what is this? Well, you want to start something right now? Boom. Where's my stuff at? We're about to do bird fight documentary. Hold up. Now we're strapped up. And it's time to do bird fight. I looked out there. I'm like, I know, I'm hearing stuff. I look out there, and the bird is laughing. He's flying away. And they are there. And I go out there all the time. I don't see anything out there. So it's a challenge to try and catch this bird and act the floor of perpetrating. And it's a race-related steal. We have nothing but black and white people. This place is a disaster zone. If anybody's lying about anything, if you're hearing things, feeling things that you don't usually feel, then we're in a disaster zone. This means high octane. It's already about to explode. And the last thing we need is false interpretation from anybody thus far. Savannah, Georgia, episode Bird Fight 29, as far as I'm concerned. Not that we haven't been around the world with Bird Fight. Uh-oh. I'm gonna kill these birds. I'm gonna kill these birds. They left. They left. They knew something was after them. They left. Uh-huh. I think it's right there. Now what we're going to do is just simply go look for them. You can hear them now. I'm thinking other stuff to begin with. That means ultimately we have to get rid of this bird in Genesis chapter 9. In the days of Noah, when spirits start coming down from the earth, from the spiritual world, and they start plaguing people in the days of Noah, Genesis chapter 9 actually finishes us off. We're not supposed to eat meat. We're supposed to bring that up. The trees do wiggle when you bring things up. They do. So I always thought it was wind, but it's actually trees moving. And our palm trees are like some of the livest trees that we have, are palm trees. So, but they still haven't failed to actually be a little punk, these birds. They haven't failed to do that yet because they always run. They always run. So it's interesting. They are there, but they put people off and they try and continue thus far in other people's mind states. Meaning, 9 times out of 10, people don't even know. People don't even know. 9 times out of 10, people don't even know that these birds exist, and they're very aware of that over and over and over. And so, it's like just a new material for them. All right. Uh-huh. So they're still there. To me, they're negotiating just simply crap. Right. And they're over here by the herb people's house, these birds are. And just got a gust of wind. We're claiming chemical error, actually. After like bird fight 21, we're claiming like chemical error. So, and that is that these birds really were there. And not only that, but your BBs will actually follow these birds if there's a chemical that they're using. So there's chemical error reactions that I didn't even know about. And we went to study that the other day, and scientists have discovered that, of course, that there are responses with chemicals to air. And basically what makes you float is no air, like outer space. So that if you heat up a hot air balloon, you have no air left, it just floats like it's in outer space. And you get certain things that have chemical reactions, and it would do the same thing, which produce things like hydrogen. That's pretty interesting. So let me see here. Lemons. David means breast in the Bible, and you might hear that every once in a while. David means breast. I didn't know this yesterday. Actually just discovered this, that lemons have the most acidic content. All acid produces hydrogen, and hydrogen is one of the lightest airs to exist. And once again, David means breast, but lemons, and this is in the Bible, and I've heard this before, but lemons have the most acid, and all acid will produce hydrogen. Lemons are the most acidic of all fruits. I didn't know that. So David makes his enemy's footstool, and this may be one of the components thus far. And that's bird fight documentary, and that's how much you learn in bird fight. These birds are interconnected with this entire thing, including skinny people, old folks community, the whole yarn thus far. Adam and Eve were made to till the garden, and yet in due time we think that they would have been one flesh for this purpose of learning about hermaphrodites. All right, until next time, we do have two up there. The birds are becoming more and more of a nuisance, and they are. People are noticing them more and more. And every once in a while, you hear these cars in the background, and they show up when these events are going on. So it's not that people don't know what's going on. It's not that the bird's status isn't becoming unknown. And so, wow, talk about hitting the wave right at the right time. All we know is we woke up and they were following us while we're studying this stuff. And they were taking very specific notes. They were actually stealing this stuff and then using this stuff. In my opinion, they actually tried to kill us, giving us a heart attack with some peer group people. And that's actual people with them. I think other people is with them. And if you think about it, if we were to compare every car note, it would not always be their peer group. It would sometimes be their adversary groups. And it's good for the old folks community, just to know where we're at. All right, it's over and out. Until next time. Bird fight doc. Now it's evident that birds are trying to get black involved. I've been wondering about that. We have a black neighbor right now who's walking away from the birds just fine. And yet the bird just looks so shysty. He needs a friend. He needs people to believe in him. I don't believe in him at all. And in my studies, I found that they're connected to Asian people, black people, and white people. These birds, and I've heard of several enormous gathering societies, meaning GPS locating. They're part of major stuff like that. I mean, and here goes the lone bird, and he just tried to get black involved in this chemical thing, and black almost stumbled over. And there it is. They're a nuisance. They are trying to get people to do evil. And when there's no need for people to be stuck just coming up today. There's no need for Black to get stuck just coming up today in some kind of controversy that deals specifically with us. And we plan on handling this bird ourselves, any situation whatsoever. And that's our brown-skinned people, little toy soldiers, little wooden soldiers who march. It becomes bad, we will march and we'll fire on this bird. We won't try to kill this bird, Genesis chapter 9. But if he does ever do evil, Moses found somebody going against his people and he buried them under the sand. And it always reminded me of the pyramid sticking out of sand with some kind of bird's nose. So, these are precepts to remember. And it is a BB gun for every people, blue BB, blue daisy for our brown skinned people to march, blue daisies. Alright, well, that was another part in the segment that is going to be considered very odd. A cat within the spiritual world has just passed by, but within the inner clothes of our two lights together. I guess we'll note that if we find any difference, the wind has to be noted. Ever since we saw that one wind, and we heard it, but we didn't hear it at first, that wind was noted. Anything now has to be noted, so every once in a while we'll be noting things. They do exist on our little microphone here for any reason, any sound waves, any change of light, we do note those things. All right, we're studying a lot here in Bird Fight Documentary. A very sad moment. Black tripped. He was a short guy. He tripped. He stumbled when bringing up this idea. Bird is trying to convince him, and he is, into doing chemical understanding. We don't think that is necessary this far in our stage. I think this bird is a mean soul, and that he's been trying to kill man since day one. We weren't supposed to eat meat. So that's just my theory. Blaze in the house. Gorillas beat the chest. Plus sticks and they still twirl. Their wings and they were shapeless, hold them up. Armpits was like, what? Matrix open. Inside was lights. Too tall, boom, y'all. Go around this whole town. Bench press, hold mouth. Make meat, don't taste meat. No trace, ghost face meat. Eat the gold lace meat. Duct tape, break, raise the teeth. West side, open up. Love the Lord in the house.
Oh my God. Play in the house. Oh my God. Yale Height in the house. Oh my God. East side in the house. Oh my God. East side in the house. Oh my God. West side in the house. Oh my God. West side in the house. Oh my
God. The word.
Oh my God. Brown blaze
in the house.
Oh my God.
Gorillas beat the chest.
Oh my God.